Hey, we're back. I'm back for another fun pouring day. If you looked at my last picture, it was a blue and gray and black. I think I called it blue smoke. Anyway, I liked how that turned out. And so I'm going to try some different colors. These are obviously, you can see, yellows. And these are a mixture of several different colors for a light tan or brown. I'm using Payne's gray, touch of probably silver, and of course white for the background, which is Artist Loft. So let me get my colors down here, and I'm going to do two different kinds of swipes, I think. Smear some whites, Amsterdam, and I'm going to also try doing a pull with kitchen towels with some black or white. Anyway, let me get this set up and I'll be back. Now that you know, you can either watch it or take off. All right, I think I'm ready. All right, let me move these out of the way. Remember last time I tipped it a bit? So let's do that again. Oops. Kind of looks like a bad map of the United States. Texas, and of course the boneheads on the west coast and the other boneheads on the east coast. Canada, where the truckers are, go truckers. Oh, did I forget to say, let's go Brandon. And Texas, and it's like Florida slipped a little bit. Anyway, there's my political statements for the day. Why should I be quiet? Nobody else is. Okay, here we go. Now, I want some white. Amsterdam. And I dropped my paper towels there. I should have maybe had this laid out a little better, but I didn't. Okay. Here we go. I'm going to pour my Amsterdam and the black on this piece of paper. Let's start with Amsterdam first. Here we go. All right, I'm going to go up this side here. Ready? Okay, now this side up here. I've ordered some new Oh, did you finish that statement? Actually not. I ordered some new tools here to swipe with some bigger ones. I'm hoping it'll work. Okay, there's that. Now, I am going to try a paper towel. I wetted it a little bit, and I'm going to try some black Amsterdam. Bear with me here. See if I get the same effect. I'm liking what the white's done. Okay, ready? I guess you're watching this, aren't you? What are you all thinking? I'm going to get my mini blower out, mix up some of these colors a little bit. What do you think, folks? A little smear down here to balance that out. Let's see, where'd my blackie go? Here's blackie. That's not too bad. I'll let her sit for a minute. Maybe I'll go get a cup of coffee and then I'll be back. Let's see what this ends up being like. Stand by. Okay, I lied. I didn't go get coffee yet. Instead got out my number two pencil. So I'll put you in the loop on this one. I was just making some stuff. Just adding some little bits of bits. If you see anything that pops out at you, you're supposed to yell, "Over there, over there." I wonder what would happen if I took a little bit of yellow and mixed it with white. Ooh, I'm making a big mess. I'm gonna just take a touch of yellow and pour it on my card over here. And with it, I'm mixing some white Amsterdam, of course. and then I'm going to put it on my pallet knife. I know you can't see what I'm doing, but I'm wanting to maybe put something up here. Stand by. Okay, let's see what happens if I do this. I want to start right here. I had a little bit of something on there, so I am just going for covering it up. It's kind of fun. A little bit more. Okay, remember that cup of coffee I was going to go get? I need to do something with this right here, though. I guess you're never going to give up. Here we go. I want to do a little bit. There, that broke up that long line. Liking it. I need a little something right here. So this is what happens when you really don't go get a cup of coffee. Nice. Well, I like it. Those are warm colors, aren't they? I know one thing for sure. My youngest daughter is going to hate it because she hates yellow. So here's to you, Carrie. Anyway, I am now going to go get coffee and I'll be back. Okay, here we are. I did a little more fiddling. And I think for the most part, it's still intermingling with itself. But I think I'm going to call this good and come in for some close-ups there. The Amsterdam black and white had fun intermingling and doing their thing with the other paints. And I kind of like the way it turned out. The colors are nice and warm and soothing. So let's call this a fun one. And we'll wrap it up, and this is Richard B. saying thanks for watching, and I'll be back next time. Oh, I also forgot I did a little quickie there.